mile to go. And
the Alberta-based Quill Lomont and co-owner driver Ed Tracy hurry on for a 158-4 head victory in the May 2nd, $167,000 final of the Miller Memorial for three-year-old filly pacers at Rosecroft Raceway in Maryland.
They'll roll into that final turn tonight with Quill Lomont in command of it as they swing around the turn. Mostly Penny is second. Here comes Tamala Lobel. Three wide and winging. They're off the turn and down the stretch. As they drive for the wire, Quill Lomont fights to hold on. Here comes Yankee Knight in the middle of the racetrack. Quill Lomont, Yankee Knight, head and head, here they are.